sweltering heat of Havana. Kristen, what's heating up down there?
Yeah, to be honest, Alex, I'm looking to see who can tame the wet surface. If you know the limits and can adapt them to fit here, you have more than a fighting chance. I guarantee there'll be a few drivers that'll mentally hold back out there, though.
All right, we'll get back to that shortly because it's time to get started.
Okay, same strategy out there. Just be aware of the braking distance in the wet.
Position going into lap two.
Lap, so hold the lead through to the end now.